night, but as you can see,
especially black widows, things like that, those are mainly all nocturnal. So they're going to be more visible now. See, this guy looks like he can actually see the ultraviolet light, which is pretty interesting. Most bugs can't, but he could. Maybe there's a vibrations in my voice, but seeing him run off, it's crazy, like.